July 2nd. Vision as the source. Vision is a conception that is inspired by God in the heart of a human. The greatest gift God ever gave humanity is not sight, but vision. Vision is the source and hope of life. No invention, development, or great feat was ever accomplished without the inspiring power of this mysterious source called vision. Civilizations were born and developed through the driving power of visionary leaders. Social, economic, architectural, medical, scientific, and political achievement and advancements owe their conception and birth to the power of vision. It was vision that inspired Abram to leave the land of Ur in search of the promised land. Vision inspired the Greeks to produce philosophy and art that still impact the thinking of our world. Vision motivated the great Roman Empire to expand its influence and colonize the known world. Vision inspired the explorers who circumnavigated the globe and ignited the creation and expansion of many of the nations that we know today. Vision transformed the agricultural world into the industrial age. Vision gave birth to the thousands of inventions in the last two centuries that have transformed our lives. For example, it was the vision of flight that inspired the Wright brothers to invent the airplane. Vision is the energy of progress. Vision is the foundation of courage and the fuel of persistence. Vision is a gift from God. Prayer, Father, you have given us the gift of vision. You have placed visions in men's hearts since the beginning of time. Please enable me to understand your gift of vision better. In Jesus' name, amen. Thought, nothing noble or noteworthy on earth was ever done without vision. Reading, Job 22-24, Acts 11.